Hello students, this is Savita Pawar. Welcome to my channel Get the Math. In this video we are going to see the solutions of exercise 2.2 of lesson 2 polynomials. So in the earlier video exercise 2.1 we have seen what are the different types of polynomials and all. So these are the polynomials that are expressions which with one or more terms with a non-zero coefficient, a polynomial can have more than one term. In a polynomial, each expression is called as a term. So this is a polynomial. Okay, this is an expression with one or more terms with a non-zero coefficient. These are called as the polynomials. And this single thing is called as the term. Okay. So these are the terms of this expression. Now a term has two parts, coefficient and exponent. So this for this term there is no coefficient, means it is 1, assumed as 1 here, so it is 1, and exponent means the power of the variable, so it is 2. In this case the coefficient is 5 here and exponent means the power of the variable, so no power means it is assumed as 1. And here the variable is not present, only the coefficient is present. So variable is not present means its exponent is 0. Any variable raised to 0 is always 0. So its exponent is also here 0. Okay. So this is about polynomial, that are expressions with one or more terms with a non-zero coefficient. Those are called as polynomials. Here let us start with exercise 2.2. You have to find the value of the polynomial when x is 0, x is minus 1 and x equal to 2. So substitute value of x equal to 0 in the given equation here. So I have substituted for you. So this x equal to 0 here, wherever the x is there you have to put the value as 0 and then solve the equation. So 5 into 0, 4, 0 square is 0 into 4 is 0 and 3. So this is 3 answer. The next one we will do. Here it is x equal to minus 1. Substitute x as minus 1 here. So 5 into minus 1 is minus 5. This one minus 1 square is 1. 1 into 4 is 4. So this is minus 4. This will be plus 1 plus minus will be minus. And this is plus 3. So it will become minus 9 plus 3. So the value is minus 6 here. Plus minus minus and sign of greater number. This one x equal to 2, substitute as x is 2 here. 5 2 za is 10, minus 2 square is 4, 4 4 za is 16 and plus 3. So two of the terms are positive and one is negative. So 10 plus 3 is 13, minus 16, plus minus is minus again. So minus 3 is the answer. Here, find P0, P1 and P2. That means value of x is given here in the form of function it is written. So, this one we have seen in the earlier video that we can denote a polynomial by Px, Py, Gx, Gy and so on. So, this is P0 means in this given equation, you have to put whatever the variable is there, you have to put there 0, 1 and 2. For each of these numbers, you have to find the values of the given equations. So, first one, y is 0 here. So, substituting y0 in this equation, so it becomes 1. Then, substituting y equal to 1 here. So, it becomes again plus minus cancel, answer is 1. And then, substituting y equal to 2 in the same given equation, so it will become 4 minus 2 plus 1, that is 5 minus 2 is 3 answer. In this second, in all the given equations, you have to put the values and for 0, 1, 2 and 3. So this is 2 plus 0 plus 2t square, that is 20 square minus 2t cube is 0 cube. So this becomes 2 is the answer. In this case here, p you have to 1, you have to put. So 2 plus 1, 3, 2 square, 2 into 1 square is 2 and minus 1 cube is 1. So this will become plus minus 1 will get cancelled here and 2 plus 2 is 4 answer. Okay. Now in this case, you have to substitute the value of the variable t as 2 here. So this becomes 2 2 is 4, 2 square is 4, 4 2 is 8 and 2 cube is 8. So plus minus 8 is cancelled. So the value here is 2 plus 1 is 3. If x cube is given, then substitute 0, 1, 2 in x cube. So it will be 0, 1 and 8 answer. Then here x minus 1, x plus 1 is the given equation. You have to put 0, 1 and 2 in each case. So here will be 0 minus 1 is minus 1, 0 plus 1 is 1, minus 1 into 1 is minus 1 is the answer. This is minus 1. Then substitute 1 in place of x. 1 minus 1 and 1 plus 1 is 0 plus multiply by 2 is 0 answer. Okay. And this one, substitute 2 in place of x. So 2 minus 1 and 2 plus 1, this is 1 into 3. Then answer is 3. Question 3rd is, verify whether the following are the zeros of the polynomial. Now, what is meant by zero of the polynomial? That is, the given value of the variable should satisfy the given equation, then it is called as the zero of the polynomial. Okay. So, if you substitute the value of the given equation in this particular equation, the answer should come as zero. Then only it is the solution of the given equation. So, let us try this one. Px is given, x value is given as minus 1 by 3. So, in place of x, substitute minus 1 by 3 and also in the particular given equation, x is minus 1 by 3. Now, here 3, 3 will get cancelled. This one, 3, 3 will get cancelled. So, it is minus 1 plus 1 is 0 answer. So, therefore, x equal to minus 1 by 3 is the solution of the given equation 3x plus 1. The answer should compulsorily come as 0. See, now in this case here, 5, x is 4 by 5 minus pi. Okay, 5, 5 will get cancelled. So here the answer is 4 minus pi. The value of p 4 by 5 is 4 minus pi. So it is not 0. Hence, x equal to 4 by 5 is not a solution. Not a solution of px 5x minus pi. Okay. It should compulsorily come as 0 only. Then it is called as the 0 of the polynomial. That means the given values are perfectly satisfying this given equation. Then here two variables, values of the variable are given. Two of the values have been given. 1 and minus 1. So first we will do it 1. So here 1 square is 1 minus 1. So it is 0. So hence it is satisfying. Okay. Then the second one is substitute minus 1 in place of the given equation. So minus 1 square is 1 minus 1. That is also 0. So it is also satisfying the given equation. Okay. Next one is here in this case, minus 1 and 2 are the two values given for this x. So, substitute one by one. So, in this equation, x is minus 1 here. Here also minus 1. So, this will become 0 multiply by and this is minus 3. So, 0 into minus 3 is 0 again. So, yes, it is the solution. Then here, 2 plus 1 is 3 and 2 minus 2 is 0. So, 3 into 0 is 0. So, yes, this is also the solution for the given equation. So, these all sentences you have to write it properly in each case. Here, x equal to 0 and the given equation is x square. So, substitute x as 0 square. So, 0 square is 0. So, yes, it is the solution. Here, x equal to minus m upon l. Substitute minus m upon l in place of x in this equation. So, here LL will get cancelled, this one, and the remaining is minus M plus M, so that is equal to 0. Okay, so this is the solution for the given equation. Here Px equal to, you have to write the equation here, Px equal to LX plus M. In this case, two values of x, minus 1 by root 3 and 2 by root 3. So first we'll do it minus 1 by root 3. Substitute minus 1 by root 3 in this position of x. So it will become square. So minus 1 square is 1 and root 3 square is 3. So again here 3, 3 will get cancelled. So it will remain 1 minus 1 is 0. So it is satisfying the given equation. Then for root 2 by root 3 you have to do. So 2 by root 3, 2 square is 4, root 3 square is 3. Then here 3, 3 will get cancelled. This one 3, 3 will get cancelled. So here it is remaining 4 minus 1. So 4 minus 1, answer is 3 here. So it is not satisfying it, or it is not the solution of the given equation. That is x upon x equal to 2 by root 3 is not the solution for the px 3x square minus 1, since the answer is not coming as 0. Now px equal to 2x plus 1, you have to put x equal to 1 by 2. So in place of this x, you have to put 1 by 2 here. So 2, 2 will get cancelled. So this will be 1 plus 1. Again 1 plus 1 is 2 answer and it is not 0. So it is not the solution of the given equation 2x plus 1. Now here you have to find the, in the question number 3 we have seen that we have to prove that the given value of x is the 0 of the polynomial. Now here you have to find the 0 of the polynomial in each case. So in place of px or for the given equation, you have to equate it with equal to 0 and then you can find the value of the 0 of the polynomial, that is value of x. So find the 0 of the polynomial means you have to find the value of x here, and for that reason you have to equate this given equation equal to 0. Okay. So here the given equation is x plus 5, equate it with 0 and bring all the remaining terms on the other side of x and make x as subject here, and whatever the value you get is the 0 of that polynomial. So in this case 5 will go this side, so it will be 0 minus 5, that is minus 5. So x equal to minus 5 is the 0 of the polynomial. That means if you substitute minus 5 here in place of x, you will get the answer as 0. So equate this one is equal to 0. So this minus 5 will go this side, so it will become plus 5. So x equal to plus 5, not minus here, s equal to 5 is the 0 of the polynomial. Okay. Then in this case 2x plus 5 equal to 0. So first 5 will go this side, so it will become minus x equal to minus 5, and therefore x will be equal to minus 5 by 2 is the 0 of the polynomial px. Here 3x minus 2 equal to 0, so 3x equal to 0 plus 2, minus 2 will go this side, it will become 3x equal to 2, so x will be equal to 2 by 3, okay, not minus, so x will be equal to 2 by 3 is the 0 of the polynomial. Here the given equation is 3x equal to 0, so x equal to 0 by 3, 0 by 3 means 0, so if you put 0 here, so you are getting the answer as 0. So it is the 0 of the polynomial. Here same thing, ax. So to make subject x, take a this side. Since it is multiplication, you have to do division. So 0 by a, so it is 0 answer. And therefore x equal to 0 is the 0 of this polynomial. Then given equation is cx plus d. So equate it with 0 and take the all the other terms this side and do its inverse thing. So this is plus d, it will become minus d. So cx equal to minus d, and then find the value of x, therefore it will be minus d by c. So x equal to minus d by c is 0 of this polynomial. Okay. So if you substitute here minus d by c, the whole equation will become 0. That is called as the 0 of the polynomial. This was all your exercise 2.2. If you have any query, drop it in the comment box. Do like, share and subscribe my channel, Get the Math.